Is it funny? No, it's not funny. Is it funny? No, it's not funny. Is it funny? No, it's not funny.
You are the one that say you want to see me.
Yes, Baba, I want to see you.
This life, eh?
Baba, I want to see you.
This life, you have to see cancer from the elders.
I want to see you, Baba. Baba, this country, Nigeria, you don't do bad. I come see you. You know how go take do things don't spoil. Plenty things don't yama yama. Don't pafoka.
See, this day you are saying, if I tell you it's not affecting me from the marrow, I'm lying. As at 1960, when me and Baba awoke,
Chai,
blessed memory. That man is a good man.
Sorry. Forget that.
But I will not cry.
I never expected it.
I will not cry because I remember back then if he wants to eat, he will call me. He said,
Awo.
Desiano, come and eat. Oh. Then eat where I will come. And if I want to eat, I will say, Awo, Wajewo. He will come and meet me, we eat. So, Dili, I hear that my friend is gone.
Sorry.
My friend that we fought for independent together is gone.
Ayele,
oh my God.
What? Let me leave that one and continue with the solution you are asking me about.
Solution to Nigerian government.
Now, Baba was telling me when we were talking together in cordial relationship, there is no flame without fire.
What are you trying to say?
Flame and fire.
Mama, don't mogu okbe lefo. Mama, de bago mogu hamokbe foko. Let me tell you the pure truth from my marrow.
I went to school.
Every smoke you see up, there is always a fire somewhere. So you people need to understand that everything that is happening in Nigeria as a starting, it started from somewhere. If you don't understand what I'm saying, if you are seeing a smoke up, there is salt, surely that somebody is cooking burning a bush or burning a wood. There is no smoke without a fire.
Baba, what is the solution? Sorry.
You mean the solution to the problem of Nigeria?
Yes.
What's your? Let's send memory to my people that have gone. Those are the people that have the solution. But I will still tell you one. Like I said before, there is no flame or smoke without a fire. If you are looking for the solution, trace the smoke down, you will see the fire. Then when you see the fire, anything you like, you can use it to kill the fire. Bojo mini, bojia, if it is even sand, or it is even, what is quick or homo, or a fire extinguisher. Just measure the fire. Immediately you kill the fire, or you off the fire, or you I don't know.
Baba,
the solution is there. Solution.
Make you use spiritual eye. Sorry.
Spiritual power. This is spiritual. I am highly spiritual.
Can we come and consult you?
No, I'm not a consultation. I'm only saying I am spiritual. When you are talking about spirituality, I am spiritual. But let me advise you. The constitution that we did in that time when we had just started, me and Awolowo and other people, Azikwe and Co. Go and tell the people that is there now that they should go and change it. I know they will not listen, won't like it. But go and tell them I said they should go and change the constitution. Because immediately they change the constitution, this order they will say they should be using Quran and Bible to swear. If they want to come on in office, let's put it aside, though. We are using Bible, we are using Quran, but let's try to call on that brothers. My brothers in the Lord. Ogun. Ah, lakayo shirimole. Olomi ni lepeje we. You know, these are the people that can destroy people without thinking. They don't have mercy.
Jesus!
Jesus that I am serving, have mercy.
Funke.
That is why he's having mercy on them. They will still come and say rubbish and go inside and say, God, have mercy. Even some pastors have been praying for them. So
continue.
So, but when we are talking about to go,
Apostle, we hear of this.
Begin use Epo Itiaba.
Epo Itiaba.
Shongo,
all those people, Shongo, look on so I am
for people in election.
We need the radical aspect of it.
Ah,
let them come and take charge.
All those governors where they carry our money.
Ah,
ministers, senators.
You know what they talk about? Now they call Igbe and Fewe. You know what they call Igbe and Fewe?
Why no?
Igbe and Fewe.
Igbe and Fewe.
Jesus.
You will see them, they will die. We will just be doing candlelight every day and night.
Ujabu,
you don't let anybody. Even woman be, we die.